Alright, when you're ready, step it off.
Gotcha, moving out.
Alright, do you give them directions?
Ah, fucking hell.
Well, I'm on the camera.
I'll take this deck.
Thank you, Jelly.
Call it out when you take a left.
Left turn.
India call sign complete, which is you guys, is to resupply patrol base bed with fuel and ammunition from airbase Cairn, utilising Route Irish no later than 1200 hours. India call sign complete is then going to return to airbase Cairn. There is a significant Afghan National Army presence in the AO, however, they are known to be unreliable at best. Blue 4 forces are not allowed to engage any targets unless they have a positive ID on enemy intent towards civilian or Blue 4 forces.
I'm gonna slow down, Commander, you want to have a look at that thing a bit more in depth?
We have thermals up top of the town as well.
What do they look like? Anybody?
I can't see from here. I can only see thermals because it's trees.
When you say top of the town, how do you mean?
Northwest. Up the hill.
Multiple thermals northwest of the town, up in the hills. Lead vehicle flying to 30.
Oh, gun. There's a man moving left. South. There's a guy moving me down the stairs.
Give me bearings for me.
Yeah, copy.
That means your words, lad.
There's a police officer right in front of us.
Yeah.
Watch to the left, like.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
stop.
Possible IED.
IED right side of
us. We have a armed
vehicle on it. Convoy halt. ID and protection detail sorted out.
On the way.
There's this man running behind the back of this apartment building.
Hold on over radio.
Where there's a man running to the east side of the apartment buildings. Might be an idea for the rear vehicle to check it out.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, he's in gorilla stuff, that's a problem.
Kind of looks like he's in gorilla stuff.
How close is that IED towards that front vehicle?
Probably 20 metres, 30 metres.
Let's back that convoy the fuck up then.
The guy has a backpack, he probably was carrying an explosive with him.
You want me to do a controlled detonation by a bullet, or you want me to run up with the defuse kit?
Nah, tip by bullet, bro.
Roger.
Sweeping the rear.
Hold on. This is a civilian area, you sure you want to blow up an IED?
In the off chance that they set up an ambush point around here once I get near that fucking thing.
Yeah, protection detail, are you able to move into those buildings off the right hand side of the road?
Yeah, should be able to.
Yeah, copy, see if you can find out what the fuck's going on, if there's any civvies in there.
Copy. Which side of it was it on? The south or the south or the north?
He's just the guy with the backpack is gone where I'm facing.
Yeah, he just went back.
Went where? Sorry, wrong
net. North that I'm facing. Northeastern apartment building.
Okay, we have a contact in the northeastern apartment building, apparently.
Yeah, copy, has he got a rifle?
Apparently rifle and backpack.
Yeah, he hasn't posed a threat to us yet, just keep an eye out.
Negative on rifle.
Negative on rifle, apparently.
Probably the guy holding the clacker.
Hello, sir. Got eyes on him, and weapon on him. Would you come out here, please, sir?
Hello?
Okay. See if you can detain him.
Stay where you are.
Wait, Artie, have you
Templar.
Those fucking buildings, yeah?
Have a chat to this chap. Have a chat to this lad, would you?
Hey, mate. You're looking pretty fucking sus, so we're just gonna have a little check and make sure you don't have any explosive equipment. Happy days?
Yes, of course.
Backpack's
cool,
clear.
So chuck your hands on your head for you.
Another backpack in this room.
How do I do that?
Artie, what's the key for that?
There we go. I figured that's my
lead. Alice pack in this building, 3 satchel charges.
Oh shit, I suggest you leave the building in case that's a fucking pack that's been wired up.
We have a contact with an M4 southeast of the front car.
Direction? Southeast, you said?
Southeast of the car.
Okay, roughly where?
It's behind the wall to the south apartment.
Okay, no worries. Look, I see
you can. Buddy, you're moving right in front of to your right. Next to that wall to the right.
Next to the gate.
Next to the gate. He's backing up now.
He's looking at the corner. Don't engage him.
What appears to be a weapons cache here.
Yeah, copy.
Alias, take slow, he's right there. Around that corner.
Shots fired.
You guys good?
Frag out.
ID's down.
In corner.
Head.
Target down.
Alright.
0-0 Alpha. We're hearing contacts. Send contact report.
Buddy's hit. Patch himself up.
Fuck it.
Command, am I able to shoot the IED, or do you still want me to run up with the defuse kit?
We're gonna try and fucking go around that shit.
Let's get back to the car.
Yeah, right, there's a civilian standing there to the northwest, so just go around it.
Yeah, copy.
Yeah, we're just gonna skirt it.
How far around it?
Like, off to the southeast behind these buildings.
So we're gonna pretty much reverse the whole convoy.
Yeah, copy.
Be advised, a couple civilians running around, just keep eyes peeled.
Something to do with a giant amount of gunshots, I suppose. Everyone mounted?
Yeah, I'm in. All good.
Oh, for fuck's sake, the bloody mirrors don't work.
You guys okay?
Lead vehicle reversing. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm alive.
I took a bullet or two, but I'm alright.
Yeah, good job, guys.
Thank you, Alias.
Just to clear, are we clear to shoot on them if they pull the
wheel? Oh, that,
wait, cool, yeah, so yeah, reverse yeah, convoy and we'll head off to the southeast and then just go around the back of these fences.
Is that an IED? Check, Chili. Or is that just trash pile?
I'll check.
Potentially second IED.
That's definitely, that looks like very area. Suspicious. That's some wires.
Looks like it's on the road sign pretty much directly in front of us.
There's definitely some wires.
Reverse.
Not even in yet.
Reverse.
Now you can reverse.
Just reverse whole convoy back about 100 metres and we'll go around these buildings.
Jesus, that's a suspicious IED.
Let's get the shit out of me.
As opposed to those IEDs that are fine.
The guy you're talking to before is just in front of a lead vehicle now, walking left to right.
Yeah, copy. He could be Triggerman. He's got AK mags in his backpack.
Did we pick up the Alice pack?
No.
Why the fuck didn't we pick up the Alice pack containing 3 satchel charges?
Why the fuck would we pick up an Alice pack that could be rigged? Actually, no, that's probably not a thing. No, it can't be rigged, my bad.
I would do that. In all honesty.
Fuck, dude, just at least take the
satchel. Alright, sweet. Vehicle 1, you should be good to move southeast when you're ready.
Understood, moving now. Did you want us to stop and pick up that pack full of satchels?
Nah, ignore this stage. I don't really want to stop in this town.
Dude, gotcha. I'm on so much adrenaline from just screaming into the microphone.
Anything I feel, got fucking shot.
That's not as bad.
I noticed the second ID first.
Yeah, good spotting that. Lead vehicle, right turn.
Imagine if they had the nurse to attack us right now.
No, I'm amazed they only tried one attack. And even then, they just like...
It was one person, though.
They lazily put an Alice pack full of IEDs next to us.
Rear making a right.
Is that the entrance?
Yeah,
just past the entrance. We'll reverse a little.
Whoa, hold.
Stop.
Leave the supply vehicle these.
Please look behind you before reversing.
Sorry, I don't have mirrors.
Have a head that moves independent of the vehicle.
This is true.
Ooh, sass.
I've also got head track plus, so I should actually be looking behind me better.
Alright, we're all good. Convoy, step off.
Moving out. We've got to deliver a fuel and ammo truck, and we've only done the ammo so far.
Oh shit.
Rear making a left.
Yep. 8 minutes, we're gonna get to punch it through fast.
Yeah, let's go 60. Don't worry about 45. Figure it out.
Approaching the town, do we want to go around again?
Yeah, copy, go around, don't go through the center.
Heading south.
What's this?
Different town, this is
different town.
Different town, but do it.
Doesn't matter, we're going around it anyway.
Easier to do it once I've already done it.
Now
we're gonna fail the objective. You fail. 4 minutes.
Yeah, we're never gonna get in time.
This was that town, just to cut off the road.
Another 4 minutes left.
Yeah, there's no way we're gonna make that.
Ask for leniency.
You wanna propose the lead vehicle punch straight through the off-road towards the base, hop in the other vehicle and start gunning it across the off-road?
Nah, negative.
Disregard it. Jones, you take it into an account given the number of people we have.
One important question, did it actually specify what day it had to be delivered by 1200?
Actually, yeah.
Yeah, wait up.
We're just falling back on the road. 10 hours. See here for 24 hours.
No, fuck that, we can get the objective done easily.
Yeah, boy.
Well, since we have the time, might as well just walk through the whole thing, eh? Or if we fucking bring, like, a tank with me.
Tanks come with them, though. IED town is 900 now.
Hey, IED town. It's like the ambush city.
Can really just...
Yeah, pretty much. That's what it sounds like. Fucking great.
Guys, remember when girl whispering when the fucking we'd take contact and shit?
Of course.
Because I was screaming things out like, ah, oh, fucking points, you probably heard half of it.
Alright, 500 out from IED port.
Yeah, stop! Halt! Shit!
Halt! Hold!
Mike!
Break, halt!
Oh, fuck me. Forward.
Christ! Can you call it earlier?
Sorry.
Yeah, I only just saw him. Got mines on the road where vehicles 1 and 2 are.
Yeah, mine's front.
Mine's front?
Yeah, copy, what are they? AP or AT?
Look like AT, mines.
Copy, fucking good fucking hella southeast.
We have a military truck inside the town.
Can go around it.
Yeah, cool. That's that truck we passed before. Head southeast, go around.
Yeah, those mines look like they're anti-tank.
I'm basically standing exactly where the mines are, so as long as you're off-road by this point, you should be good.
Yeah, copy.
Rear, just follow the truck, I'll guide you around.
Oh, yeah, we went right past this one.
Yeah, we've got eyes on him. Alias, you can probably head back.
Gotcha.
How the fuck did you not set them off?
It's a fuck of a good question.
You see where the wheels went? They didn't actually drive over the mines themselves.
They have to be hit by the wheels,
it's probably raging in the back.
The mine's right in front of us, Alias.
Yeah,
all the mines
as
run
in,
actually,
what, as in,
set.
break, what do you mean? Mine's right in front of us, where?
18 mines in about 50 metres in front of us.
Apparently there are 18 mines further along the road.
Cool, copy, pull off southeast and go around in this town.
Gotcha.
In before they've accounted for this as well.
How did they fuck a lot of mines?
Potentially.
Making a significantly wider berth around town, just in case.
Copy.
Alias.
Yo.
Buy you a Marlboro if you drive your vehicle under the helicopter with the periscope up.
Fuel truck, on the move.
That's really, really tempting. And I'm kind of peckish as well, which makes it worse.
Is there dead bodies everywhere? Do they just set up more IEDs?
Looks like bodies front. Herringboning now.
Insurgent forces are southwest, running to the far end of town. They're currently looking at us. They're running behind the gas station.
Yeah, copy.
The ANN are down. They have been killed by the insurgents.
Copy.
There is a civilian in front in the road, but he appears to be alive.
Currently more south-southwest of the town. Bearing 250.
Me, you're running around, Gen Z.
To 257.
Templar, do you want us to just yell at the team to push up on our own, or you want us to bring anything else with us?
Leno, can you get him push up and see what
Leno is not presently here.
Oh, copy, cool. Alright, cool. We're fucking. Do I see? Do we have one of them?
Fuck it, I'll do it, because he's lagging out and shit.
Cool. Get your teams to move up, get your vehicle gunners to stay inside, and give that a little bit of a sus. Check that CV out, check those southwestern buildings.
Yeah, act that. Okay, yellow on the left side of the road, and I'm gonna have to grab Cryon and Kavok on the right side of the road.
Are we clear to fire?
Only on something that is a direct threat pointing a weapon at you. Is there anything pointing a weapon at you?
Negative, but contact on rooftop.
Hack that. So anyone who's dismounted, form up, stagger column, and we're going to move through this town.
Yellow's it.
Gunners, keep watch, you know, behind us, mainly cover the road in case something fucking pulls out.
Probably get the mine detector out, shouldn't I?
Not yet.
Not yet, oh yeah.
I was gonna say yeah, but probably not until we get closer to town.
It's around about that city. I don't know where he has
to. Sorry, man, say again, last. They're in, there are a bunch of guys on the floor, southwest, bearing 241. They're waiting to set an ambush as soon as you guys get hit.
Yeah, copy.
Sort of out of game question, do AI tend to move their heads? Like looking around and things?
Yeah.
Yes and no.
Because that's if in the road is doing that at the moment. I'm not sure whether it'll be a player or not. It's probably an idea to arrest him.
Yeah, do so if you feel. Need to.
Right, let's push up.
Whoever's in
blue
is closest.
Keep comms quiet.
Correction, all units be advised that helicopters are coming over to do some searching.
Yeah, act that. Guys, get moving.
Okay. Oh, fucking god, that city blows up, I'm gonna blame you.
Get the fucking engineer up there.
Okay, Artie.
I am the engineer. Only
fucking hurry up and do it.
I didn't mean to arrest him work, but he looks fucking fine.
I got zip ties, it'll be good.
Sure did.
You can zip tie them if they're standing still, if you pointed their hand.
Doing this town's gonna be a pain in the fucking ass.
Oh, cool.
Civilian secured.
Copy. You have potential moving off to the northwest and, compound. I cannot see what it exactly is.
Can I suggest moving a vehicle around there to have a look?
Do we move the vehicle?
Mazu, you see something to the right of that truck on the ground?
Not so.
That's just like a bit of debris or something.
This is Calf. Got a few more civilians that is laying down in the town. Looks like a couple of FIA casualties, but I can't see anything that's clearly insurgent.
Went back, copy.
Yeah, this is Calf. I've got a good machine gun position here that covers most of the town. I'll hold here.
And again, do you want me to go left and side here?
Your side of the road. Where are they going?
Maz,
you need to be moving up in the town.
Apparently Cav's got a good machine gun position.
We are moving up on the town, mate. Alright, sweet, sweet.
Been in the check.
Yep.
Just gonna sweep this house.
Don't sweep on your own, wait for a buddy.
That looks clear.
Clear the building
in front. Maz, C-Rep.
Yeah, we're at the Ural truck from the ANA, and we're just sussing out the area, checking anything.
Yeah, copy. I've marked a compound, or I've outlined a compound, can you please check that as well?
Check that.
Alright, clear. Yep. We have a driver for this support truck. Like, that's standing near it.
I think that's a negative.
Yeah, copy.
Cannon's got eyes on anything near his truck if they've got eyes up the road.
Nothing under the Euro looks suspicious. Don't appear to be missing anything from the usual kind of kit.
Kavik, you good over there?
Yeah, we're all good. Just about to move in on these civilians.
Like that, we found some fried beef.
One of the military guys looks like he used to have an RPG and doesn't anymore. There is one RPG in the road, but I'm not sure if that guy's an RPG gunner or not.
And responsive AI is responsive, that's a first.
Yeah, cool.
On you.
Baz, let me know when you reckon it's all clear.
Yeah, we're just moving up in that compound now. We've got one dude with an RPG, who just decided to run away from me.
Yeah, copy.
He's running away. I need to go there so I can hear him. But we're basically at that compound you marked out, and he ran into the compound with an RPG and a backpack.
Copy. If he poses a massive threat, eliminate him.
North of that compound on the road, there's a charge on the ground. We're gonna clear this compound. I'm presuming there's gonna be hostiles in it.
This is Cabin Crime. We've taken the largest building in the town. We'll provide overwatch from here while we execute the rest of the sweep.
You guys move up that side.
Actually, Artie, let me go first.
Hold up. The guy around the corner.
Go with the rifle in a building. Put that weapon down right now. Weapon down.
If he runs out of the building and starts running away, am I clear to open fire?
Put that weapon down or I will fire. Grenade! Post grenade! Threat.
Contacts!
Maz, Artie, you right?
Maz, heavily wounded.
Contact seeing second floor building in the compound. Two by insurgents, two story building.
Alias is down.
Yeah, we got one man down. Need backup.
Ah, fuck. Well, at least I got him.
Did you get him? Okay, good.
Yeah.
Contact down, sorry. Alias got him.
Pack him ahead.
Get more to cover, Alias.
Yep. Just, I'm losing a lot of blood really quickly.
Are we moving up with the cars?
There are statue charges on the road to the north of our position.
How many insurgents did you down in that building? I counted
I killed two. One in the large building, one in the small one to the southwest.
Down there.
Just be advised, Commander Ellen's coming in to clear some buildings.
Roger, do you want Artie to detonate the satchel charge mounted at the corner with a bullet?
Neg, wait, we're just moving past it now.
Roger,
RPG!
What direction?
Reference traces, second story.
Roger, we're here.
Not seen.
Yeah, good shit.
Is he down? Confirm whether he's down.
Wait out.
Maz, what building are you in? Are you in any?
In that building.
Insurgent down.
Scott.
Dragging the top of the two-floor building.
Hold. He's only wounded. He's passed out. If you go around the side of the building, you can catch him alive.
Where is he?
Is this the southernmost two-story? Fuck it. Frag out. Careful.
Yeah, he's down. Do not throw frags or anything.
Too late.
I don't think it was that building, Alice. They weren't shooting near us.
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Okay, we've got to decide now where we're going to do this ambush, because their problem was they couldn't decide and they didn't plan.
We're going to need the truck from this town over this hill, so we'll grab that and then we'll drive along the road and pin a point as we're driving along it.
Okay.
This town that we're about to drive into, head slight left. It's directly southwest.
So we want to put the UAZ right about here.
Do you want to put a bomb under this track?
So is this the escape vehicle or the ambush vehicle?
That's the ambush vehicle.
Like two satchel charges on that, like right there. Stop. Stop there. Right there.
I'll put two down. The sabotages have a bigger explosion, unless you've got large IED.
Might also be worth putting IEDs on the other side of the road. Try to force him to come that side so he can then detonate the charge. Make him as obvious as possible.
You gotta type in the digits in the cell phone and then call.
Oh, okay.
So what do you reckon, Cav? Put IEDs here to make it really obvious and then... and then force them into the trap? Can't actually hear. Probably still on whisper.
I'm gonna fucking put a, I'm gonna put an IED just behind this corner, just to make them think that we're stupid.
Yeah.
Once they've
Cav,
cleared...
where are we hiding?
Hold up. Once we've cleared, once they've cleared that, the actual IED will be there. That'll be in the UAZ.
Yeah.
And I'll be hiding over that crest with an RPG.
Down so they stop.
Right up.
Or, we carried a dead man's switch, didn't we?
Oh, no. Did someone pick it up?
I've got one.
Okay, you put that on.
Do I actually just attach it to my body or something?
Put explosive, and you can like you can dead man switch an explosive inside yourself.
Oh, so you attach a dead man explosive to something you place?
No, I think it's Ace Interactions explosives dead man switch attached to object.
Okay, I've got it connected to IED too, which I'm assuming is the one in my inventory.
Yep. So when you die, the minute your body dies, it will blow up that IED.
So I'm thinking what I might do is hide somewhere north and start running out shooting whilst, as soon as they start driving by. Force them into the other vehicle as well.
Put your gun down and run at them.
Just pretend to be a civvy. Just freaking hide in the buildings in the town and then walk out.
Or maybe I should run out and try to get them to run me over.
Whatever makes you look like a fucking AI.
Be as stupid as possible.
The civvy in front is running across the road madly.
Yep.
I don't know if that means they're coming or...
No, they were doing that earlier.
Yes, they are. They're here. They are here. I can see armed men in the front of the town.
Just men, not vehicles?
I saw a US Marine. So there you go. They are coming in the town. They're probably scanning it out beforehand. Checking out any suspects. Because I saw a whole bunch of civvies running across the road. They might have freaked out.
Possibly. We may well have been marked as op for, which is the reason the civs ran before.
Yeah, possibly. If not, we might have given the game away, but if we can just sit here and not talk, because they'll hear us talking on the radio.
They shouldn't hear us at all, but yeah, righto.
No, when you talk on the radio, you project outwards as well on VoIP.
Yeah, but as long as you're doing it on whispering.
Hey, at least let me know when you want me to detonate my explosives, man.
Shall do.
Well, mine are about, 50 metres in front of cabs, so one vehicle passes.
Hearing a vehicle.
Yep, vehicles. Explosives dialed, ready to hit the button. Looks like they're trying to go around the town. They are going around the town, they're seeing the IED. Cav, have you got a shot in our fuel truck?
Don't know where it is, mate.
They're in the Tina section of town, they're going around the town. You set them off the ID, they saw it and went around the town straight away.
I'm moving northeast. They're moving to the west. The fuel truck's going upslope west. Might be able to get a shot at it. I would say they're going around the northern half of the road.
Where are they returning?
Basically, there's the road that loops around the top of town. I reckon they're going around the top of the town and then coming back down to the MSR.
Alright, so I'll attach an IED to the fucking car. I'm going to ram the convoy. So shit, UAZ, someone attach a bomb to it. Or, actually, no, Alias, get in the vehicle. We got a dead man switch on you.
That is a good point.
Get in the vehicle, Alias. I'm going to drive. We're going to ram them and blow them up.
Okay, basically, I'm going to take an RPG shot if I can get it. If not, they have to come back.
Yeah, me and Alias are going to run the convoy down, and as soon as they kill our vehicle...
Yeah, that convoy's long gone, mate. Convoy is well and truly out of here.
I will fucking catch them.
Don't catch them. They have to come back.
Once they've dropped it off, they win. That's it. There's one vehicle.
We can head towards the patrol base as close as we can.
Trust me, Kavik. I've got this.
You're an idiot, but alright.
I actually think my...
Because I'm the one in the car with it.
I've caught the convoy. I've caught the convoy.
Holy fuck, how did they get there?
Vehicle now. Yeah, motherfucker! I don't know if that works, but fuck, I hope it did.
It damn sure looked like it did.
The vehicle doesn't sound like it's dead though.
Yeah, there might actually be the MRAPs. Jonesy just said it was brilliant, so I'm guessing that worked. Fucking A.
I've asked them on Steam if it worked. I'm like, did it work? Because if it did, I'm fairly sure a few of my explosives were attached to it. Yeah, We disabled it!
Yes! It doesn't sound like it's gone catastrophic though, so it might be repairable.
Yeah, but we disabled it.
Yeah. I'd also give Cav time to move up and RPG it.
I don't know if it was your thing going off, or the things, but if not, there's still explosives attached to the
phone. Yeah, because well, I actually used the dead man switch and just used detonate all. Because I didn't want to take the chance of us actually not dying. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, apparently they're repairing it.
Shit, they've got an engineer and he wasn't the one in there. What we should have done is pulled up beside it and detonated.
I just rammed it. Yeah. It came over flying over the hill. That should have killed it, though.
Yeah, it's really annoying. I'm guessing I just, by coincidence, chose the smallest IED and it's basically just a frag grenade.
I'm hearing shooting.
Quite a bit of it.
A lot.
I'm hearing an RPG.
Cav.
Go, Cav.
I think he's dead. I think he's very dead.
Well, it sounds like a GMG's opened up.
Turns out the dead man switch can act like a normal explosive detonator as well.
Even better, because that's what I used. I've also got our escape vehicle here.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, that's what we should do. I might actually leave the SUV here, just obviously parked a bit differently, so they think we've tampered with it.
Nah, I want them to not know we've been here at all.
You think? What about the Ural?
The Ural, they'll just think it's a random vehicle. They'll come around the corner and get blown up before they see it. I've hidden all the bombs.
Okay then, so where are we going?
Can you look for a suitable place I can get ops in this crossroad?
Upslope on the hill sounds good. It's like 400 metres to the northeast.
Nah, too far. As long as we don't are suspicious, they can't shoot us. I'm literally going to bet on the fact that I'm not hiring a gun and they're not going to shoot me, because I'm going to drop this backpack.
I was actually about to say drop the backpack.
I'm dropping everything, and once I blow their bombs up, I'm going to drop the dead man switch. But we're just going to go to a building to the north here. Because I can get on the roof, I think. I can get some good obs and just see when they'll be in town. So... we're going to be not suspicious, super relaxed.
Essentially just copy where, copy everything else the other civs are doing.
Yeah, because even if they find us and arrest us, we don't present a threat.
Mazza, for the record, you're a complete muppet. They have to complete the return journey and that's the only reason I rushed it.
That was funny as fuck.
We didn't destroy the truck though, that's fucking annoying.
The
got to hit them before they get to the base, okay, and then I'm like,
gun down, everything.
What I don't get is why two of you went in the suicide vehicle.
Yeah,
just for fun.
Bum buddies or something?
And I'm
at least
driver.
Have the dead man switch and Maz at the side of the drive. Yeah. So what's the plan, lads?
We've got a UAZ down by the crossroads rigged with explosives and a bunch of others around.
Well, then fucking answer my question. Do we have another RPG? Angie, can we get one?
No.
Fuck, alright. I'll hide in the buildings and ambush them at close range when the fucking bombs go off.
Okay, well, me and Alice is going to walk off into the hills.
Alright, I'll be the fucking backup.
Alright, we'll just walk off. I'll put a 4-mile point in the map. We'll just go there.
If it survives, one is like the SUV as their escape vehicle. Okay, I've got eyes on the very crest of the road. They shouldn't be able to see me from where they are unless they're exceptionally good.
This fucking truck has an M16 in it.
Yeah, I know.
Still upset my RPG missed. I reckon it was just high to the left.
RPGs are like that. You can aim them perfectly and they'll still miss.
No, it wasn't aimed perfectly. It flew fucking dead straight. I just had to fire it off quickly and missed.
Sounded like you were on a fucked under a fire.
Well, yeah, two machine guns and DMG and a squad of 10 people tend to do that to you.
You did a damn good job getting the shot off in the first place.
Yeah, they fired a few warning shots at me and I had to act like an AI for a bit.
Don't know what would have got him so suspicious. Not like a car just exploded behind him. Convoy incoming. MRAP in front. Fuel truck appears to be number 2.
And confirm, GMG is vehicle 3.
Yeah, I was just thinking it might be the GMG 3rd. You set, Maz?
They're avoiding the intersection.
Maz, you can probably detonate now, yeah.
They just killed about 5 civilians.
So we win then. Yes, you're still intact.
So maybe the civvies in the middle of the road wasn't a good idea, but they've killed at least 2 civilians directly in front of me.
Well, let's get in the SUV and run like fuck. If we can make it out before they do, I think we win.
Do we win?
No.
What do you mean no? Like, killed all the civvies. Pardon?
Yeah, but not one round hit anything.
Oh, that's bullshit.
That's BS, because 2 died right in front of me.
Yeah, it was from the fucking bombs. Sarah,
motherfucker.
That's bullshit.
If they're just gonna avoid every single trap you place. Seriously.
What's the point of placing traps if they're too rude to go in on?
Two civilians. Just completely avoid them.
I think that's end scenario.